Hey guys, it's Simeon, and today I'm coming to do a video for you guys. This is a really, really personal video for me, and it's regarding my braces. I got braces about 3 weeks ago, and I'm really, really, really am excited to do a video on how I feel about my braces, my past insecurities with my teeth, and just let it all out, because I know there's a lot of people, girls or women out there that probably felt the same way that I felt, and I just finally feel comfortable. Starting from when I was really, really young, I stuck my thumb a lot. I stuck my thumb all the time. I slept with my thumb in my mouth, I talked with my thumb in my mouth, I cried with my thumb in my mouth. It was literally my security blanket, and I stuck my thumb for 20 years. And it played a really major role in my teeth becoming not aligned. And so, also, as I got older and my wisdom teeth started to grow in, that also made my teeth shift. So, those two things made a really, really major impact on me. I was insecure about my teeth till 2 years ago. And then that's when I really started noticing, okay, my teeth don't look as straight as I would like them to look. I started looking into options, or looking at my options as far as what I can do to get them fixed, which were braces. So I went in for a free consultation, and the doctor told me what he would be doing and how much and how long. And I was like, okay, great. I do have fillings, and my top brace is put on all in one day. And it was scary, but I was so happy. I had a really good dentist. You know, really had my top braces on. So you can see. I feel really, 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 really positive about the outcome of my teeth, because I can already see or feel different. I already feel and see the difference. He said I will start seeing results probably 6 to 8 weeks, because my top teeth aren't really as bad as my bottom teeth. He just wanted to correct me, get my bottom braces on. And I am really, really excited about just everything. Like, I can't wait. So I'll have these on for 2.5 years, and I'm just really, really excited. Like, it's a really, really big deal. Really, it's a big milestone in my life is my braces. So this is a newfound journey that I'm going to document from now until when I take them off. So I'm going to be doing frequent updates. I'm going to be doing progression pictures to show the support. I was really, really nervous to get them, because I thought that maybe I would look a little funny or a little different. But so far, everybody's been saying it looks good. I look good. For 4 days, I was taking 4 ibuprofens, like right after I brushed my teeth, because that's when it kind of hurts.
It's really, 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 really
tedious as far as brushing is concerned, but it's worth it, because I just kind of like remind myself, okay, this is what you wanted. Do what you have to do to get what you want. Follow my braces journey, or for those of you who are interested in the progression of my teeth, or for those of you who are just curious to watch, there's going to be a lot more videos to come updating about my braces. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.